Torque is the rotational force applied to a mechanical body, causing it to twist or to turn. Torque sensors are used in many applications: torque wrench, machinery testing, industrial process control, and even inside your new car, where it measures the turning force of the steering wheel for a better steering control. Torque sensor measures deformation of the sensor body to deduce torque. Conventionally, it is done either by measuring the 2D surface strain or by measuring the twist angle of a torsion bar. We patented a new torque sensor design using a hollow shaft with notches on its body, where a tiny twist of the body causes the air pressure to change inside the notches. This change is then measured by a differential pressure sensor to deduce torque. This new design is simpler and cheaper, yet it's more robust and performs better. So here we have a wireless prototype to demonstrate the new design. It simply works.